Undiscovered SF has been a night market for Filipinos and non-Filipinos to enjoy Pinoy culture. And one unique part of the culture are Lolas. And thanks to Kim Artecha, her interactive art piece, the Lola Project, allows people to experience this part of the culture.
I have been doing this project at Undiscovered for the last 2 years, where we've been collecting stories about people's grandmothers, specifically within Filipino families.
Artecha says that this project really taps into Filipinos born and raised in the U.S. to celebrate our Lolas, who are a unique bridge between Filipino tradition and U.S. life.
It's really a healing thing to think about, like, the grandmothers, the matriarchs, and like all of the feminine care that makes so much of like Filipino life that's important to us.
The interactive event had actors dress up as Lolas and ask random people if they had something to eat, or ask if they are sick, and then attempted to cure them with Vicks Vapor Rub.
We really approached this with all the love and respect for our own Lolas.
Granny Car Gangstas, which is an all-woman sketch group from Bindlesif Studios, participated as Lolas during this edition of Undiscovered. They were able to gain in character by channeling their experiences with their own Lolas.
I draw a lot of strength and a lot of courage when I'm afraid or I'm at a down place in my life. Like, I turn to the memories I have with my Lola to uplift me.
People were also encouraged to write down memories of their Lolas. For Artecha, the goal is to collect all these stories and archive them into a book by mid-2019. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.